Hello YouTube, this is Uncle Matt, and what I have here on the workbench today is a couple of vintage 1978 Buck Rogers action figures. This would be Wilma, and the remains of a Twiki here. Now, he's not broken, I just disassembled him. Both of these action figures had, these Mego action figures are put together with, you see, and a rubber O-ring, just like the Hasbro G.I. Joes. Both of these were had dry rotted and just crumbled. This one's Twiki's right here. Off camera, I had already repaired Wilma, and the solution to that was just going to the hardware store and getting a new O-ring with the proper size. It's like 30 cents. Easy repair. Sorry I did this off camera. It wasn't possible for me to do any filming at that time, and sometimes I get excited and I just want to do stuff and do it off camera. But Twiki here, I wish I hadn't started him. I wish I had already done all of him on camera, but we're just going to have to pick up from where I left off. Twiki actually has a sticker. That is his sticker, and that sticker hides the hole in his chest where there is a screw for disassembling. And just like the other Mego figures and G.I. Joe figures, Wilma's screw is here on the back. So that makes these easy to disassemble and repair. But the trick to getting Twiki's sticker off without damaging it, with what I did, was I just put a couple drops of naphtha on there and just gave it a minute to let the adhesive soften up. And then I was able to take this here pick, and basically I just very carefully went into the edge, not scratching the sticker, but just trying to see if it moves. Once it got to where it was soft enough that it moved, then it just lifted right off of there, no problem. There are reproduction stickers for these figures, but most collectors really don't like reproduction anything. So I thought I'd try to save that, and I think I did a good job of it. I don't notice any damage on there that was not already there. It's in pretty good shape, so. So the way these things assemble is there's this little hook piece right there. You can see that this snapped right where that hook's on. Inside of the body, there's a peg post right here where the screw goes through, where the O-ring loops on like that. But so the trick here is to hook this on. Then you need the pelvis part, and I've got to determine which one is the front. That's his back, that's the front. So that just fishes up through there. I may need to use this pick to pull this up through there. And yeah, that happened. And this would be my very first time making one of these videos with the camera right in front of my face like this. It's not easy. Now I know what other people like Toy Polloi are talking about. These things are more difficult with the camera in front of your face. So Twiki's a little bit different from all the other action figures. His screw goes in through his front, not through the back. And so I'm going to have to remember this is the front of his legs. I'm going to turn him around, and then I'm going to loop this up over that, just like that. Now I have to try and put his arms back into his slots. his head back into that slot. And where's his back piece? And put his back piece on. And let's see if how that's holding up. Is he going together all the way? And there. He's not even floppy at all. So now if I can, where's his screw? Where does the little screw? Oh, okay, his screw is still in his chest. I'm just gonna screw that in. There we go. Beep, beep, beep. Buck Rogers, you know. If you watched it, then you knew what that meant. If you didn't, then you just think I'm a dork. And now where did the sticker go? There we go. So to replace this sticker, got to remember which way this goes. Okay, just had to shut the camera off a minute to go look up a picture because I didn't remember which way this went, but apparently this is the way the sticker goes. So to reapply that, I'm going to use this glue stick. I don't know how well it's going to work because I've never used this particular brand before, but this is what I was able to just run out and pick up right down the street here. So just rub that on there and kind of make sure that side is up. And there we go. And I'll just use the back side of this pick to kind of press it down. Nope, don't do that. And there he is. Thanks for watching.